Are we back on? There we go. Okay, we've got in front of you something that I am really, really excited for. It's a special treat for me and hopefully for everybody else. But the students in front of you now are a select group from the high schoolers who needed a bit of an extra challenge this trimester. And I got them together and said, hey guys, why don't we just play a piece of music of your choosing? Anything you want. It can be something off the radio. It can be, you know, something that just has totally nothing to do with band. But let's just put it together and see what happens. And what happened is really, really incredible, I think. The piece that they chose is called Time, which has been the source of many great jokes over the course of the trimester, including just now me asking them if it was time for time. That's happened many times. You can see it just goes on and on. But anyway, Time by Hans Zimmer, which they tell me is from Inception, is that correct? Okay. So. American minimalism in music was not the direction that I expected them to choose, but I am very glad that they did, and it's been a really interesting experiment, and these students have put this piece together almost entirely by themselves with very, very little input from me or any other adults, or, you know, other musicians, I guess I should say. So it's been really neat to watch them put this together, and I actually have the privilege of playing with them tonight to fill in for a student who isn't here, so here is Time. Oh, also, this was arranged by Elton, who is in the ensemble, so that is also really special. I'll grab my trumpet and we'll play you some Time.
Thank you. Dump.